start our today's session. As you know that we have started the study of molecular orbital theory and we have discussed two homo atomic molecule, that was N2 and O2, and I have taught two different conditions. If the atomic number lesser than 8, then the splitting of P, that is to be followed in the format of 1 2 1 2. If the atomic number is 8 and above, then in that case 1 2 2 1 pattern is to be followed. Okay, so today we will discuss about MOT of C2. So C2, as we will consider in term of MOT, write the atomic number of carbon, this is 6, electronic configuration 2 4, in SPDF configuration 1s2, 2s2 and 2p2. So what you have to do, again we have to make two atomic orbitals of carbon. So 1s, 2s and 2p we will make. So first of all make 1s, then this is the molecular orbital and these two are the atomic orbital. Now we will make 2s. Okay, now after that you have to make 2p. So as the atomic number is lesser than 8, so 1 2 1 2 pattern is to be followed. So now 2 it is to be there, then 1 and again 2 it is to be there. So in this way we can make the splitting of p orbital. Okay, now after that what we have to do, we have to fill the electrons. This is 1s, this is 2s and this is 2px, 2py and this is 2pz. Same here, this is 1s, 2s, 2px, 2py and this is 2pz. Once again I am mentioning here the energy level for molecular orbital. This is sigma 1s, sigma antibonding 1s, sigma 2s, sigma antibonding 2s. This is for pi 2px, pi 2py, sigma 2pz. Here pi antibonding 2px, pi antibonding 2py and sigma antibonding 2pz. Now you have to start to fill the electrons. 2 are here and 2 you will have in p, so these are to be filled in this manner, not to be in this manner. This will be the wrong way. We have to follow the Hund's rule. Same we have to do here. Now let's come on the bond order, how it is to be find out. Bond order, that is 1 by 2, this is NB minus NA. Okay, so bond order, that is to be 1 by 2. Count the number of electrons in body. This is body. So first of all, 1 clockwise we will mention here. Now anti-clockwise will move in antibonding. Then same will be there. Now these two are to be there. 1, 2. Now next 2, that is to be mentioned in this way. So you are having 4 electrons. No unpaired electron you have in that case. So that means that will be of diamagnetic. That is showing that molecule is diamagnetic. That you have to understand. Now the next point that you have to understand, count the number of electrons in bonding. This is bonding 2 2 4 5 6 7 8, so that is to be of 8. Now for antibonding you will see here 2 and 2 4, so what is to be done here, that is to be 4. So what you will get here, 4 divided by 2, number 2 comes. Okay, so this will be the bond order of C2. Okay, so 2 carbons, they will make double bond in between them. Okay, now few relations I am writing. Actually bond order is inversely proportional to bond length, that you have to understand. Ionic cases I have taught in the previous session. Okay, so you have to compare the molecule which is having higher bond order, its bond length will be the lesser one. Suppose you have triple bond, so double bond and the single bond. So in that case, this is the arrangement of bond order. And suppose we are asking about the bond length, so bond length, then single bond will be the higher one, double bond and the triple bond will be having the lesser bond length. Let's talk about the bond dissociation energy, BDE. That is to be of bond dissociation energy. So in terms of bond dissociation energy, what you have to do, actually bond order is directly proportional to bond dissociation energy. So the molecule or the ionic species, those are having higher bond order, their bond dissociation energy will be the higher one. Suppose triple bond will be having the higher bond dissociation energy than double bond and the single bond. Okay, single stick aasani se toot jayegi, double bond ke liye jyada force, aur agar aapke paas दो से ज्यादा स्टिक्स है, 2, 3, 4, 5, नाउ इन दैट केस यू हैव टू प्रोवाइड मोर एनर्जी फॉर द ब्रेकिंग ऑफ बॉन्ड. सो इन दैट केस बॉन्ड एनर्जी विल बी द हायर वन. ओके, सो दैट वाज द एग्जांपल फॉर द C2 मॉलिक्यूल दैट आई हैव डिस्कस्ड विद यू, एंड आई होप यू ऑल हैव गॉट इट हाउ टू डू द मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल थ्योरी इन टर्म्स ऑफ होमोटॉपिक मॉलिक्यूल. ओके, एंड दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडेस सेशन, एंड इन द नेक्स्ट सेशन we will study about how to do the MOT in terms of heteroatomic, means in a molecule two different atoms are to be there, then what pattern is to be followed. Okay, till then.